that I'd rather than do bad inside Glen Parva with a metal tray and a plastic cup. If I'm not at work, then I'm all banged up. Well, in my pad, on my bed, the baddies came and the voices said it serves you right for being daft. It called me a cunt and then it laughed. Oh, well, maybe now we'll know not to. Driving cars and all red up. No, I said I'll never learn to be myself without being turned off. Maybe it's my last mistake. I've had my fair share of the cake. No more fuck ups are left to make. I said to me for my own sake. Well, dance with Jack got wound up back in Bedford jail for selling smack and in his room and on his bunk. He's gonna spend 2 weeks just coming off junk and on his back, a shivering and a shaking, his muscles cramped up and his legs were aching. Cause the worst is placed you in your club. You're like melons and you're dying for a fuck. Well, in the streets comes a beautiful actress. Wakes up shot, bobbing up his mattress. But it's too late, his bowl gets chucked. His bollocks are sweaty and his kegs are all fucked. Well, he gets to his feet and adds a little thing. And rolls up his kegs and he chops them in the sink. And lays back down with a menacing frown, thinking that a way he can get more brown. Well, again, you fucking twackers, you're no